हाय, माय नेम इज़ कार्तिक एंड वेलकम बैक पोद्दार के केपी चैनल टिक्स एंड टेक्नोलॉजी। एंड ऑलरेडी वी हैड डिस्कस इन थ्री पार्ट इन प्रीवियस माय सेशन ओनियन आर्किटेक्चर इन ASP.NET कोर MVC। सो टुडे इज़ माय फोर्थ पार्ट एंड वी विल डिस्कस दिस टॉपिक एडवांटेज ऑफ ओनियन आर्किटेक्चर एंड व्हाट इज़ एडवांटेज ऑफ ओनियन आर्किटेक्चर। सो वी विल डिस्कस दीज पॉइंट्स। So first, you know, it's provide better maintainability as all the codes depend on layers or the center. And second is, it's provides better testability as the unit test can be created for separate layers without an effect of other modules of the applications. And it develops a loosely coupled application as the outer layer of the application always communicate with the inner layer by interface. And the fourth point is any concrete implementation would be provided to the application at runtime. Fifth point is domain entities are core and central part. It can have access to both database and UI layers. And my last and sixth point of advantage of onion architecture is the internal layers never depend on external layers. The code that may have changed should be part of an external layer. So this is my advantage of onion architectures. So we will see in practical manners in a later video session. So keep watching. That's it. Thank you.